Okay, right, students, and tell some students to join. So why few students are joining very late? I said that every day class will be started at 8:30. See, if we are having more time, so that we are discussing all the points. Because the thing is, this exercise 5.1 is only little we can analyze that. Remaining exercise 5.2 onwards, it is just a calculation. Just we can derive that answer by using formulas. Some particular formulas are there, we can do direct. The last exercise itself, every exercise, not like this. Just here we can imagine that where it is continuous, where it is not continuous. Okay, like so here we checking the answers for given particular values. So we finding the k values also. Till 29th we got k values. Question number 30. Question number 30. We need to find the value of a and b so that the function defined by f of x is equal to 5, x less than or equal to 2. Ax plus b, 2 less than x less than 10, and x greater than or equal to 2, the function value is that 21 or is that 2? X greater than or equal to 10.
21.
21. Okay, right. Okay, see, clearly they given it is continuous function. Continuous function means they clearly mention continuous, nothing but it is continuous everywhere. But what are the particular values are given here? Particular value. So here we need to find two values, a and b, so that we required two equations. Okay, two equation in a and b. Okay, did you get any equation?
So a is equal to 2 and b is equal to 1, sir.
A is equal to
2.
B is equal to
1.
Okay, let's see then. How you can do that? Because you can equate LHL equal to RHL at 2. What is the LHL at 2? 5. What is RHL at 2? 2a plus b. So that 2a plus b is equal to 5, that is one equation. So I am taking first, it is continuous at 2. Means I am equating LHL equal to RHL. LHL is 5, is equal to RHL is 2a plus b. Okay, we got one equation. 2a plus b is equal to 5. Another equation. Another equation is I am taking it is continuous at 10. What is LHL at 10? Ax plus b. Substitute 10. 10a plus b, that is LHL at 10. What is RHL at 10? 21. So 10a plus b is equal to 21. That is second equation. So we can solve both equations. Like 2a plus b is equal to 5, one equation, 10a plus b is equal to 21. If it's solving that, you will get a and b value. I hope so everyone gets that a and b value. Right? Clearly question number 31 show that the function defined by f of x is equal to cos x square is continuous function. Already we know that cos x is continuous. Cos x square is continuous. Cos x cube is continuous. Okay, cos x 4. Because cos x, cos function is even function. In that bracket may be negative of cos of minus theta also will get cos theta. So that cos x is continuous, so that cos x square also continuous. And second, modulus cos x is continuous function. We can show that 32 question. That one also, but see, we can say directly it is continuous. But finding left hand limit, right hand limit, it will take like one page like that for these questions. Okay? Let's see how to write that step. So even question number examine that sine modulus x is continuous function. So here we will see like that. See here, for example, already we observed that in question number 32, for example, question number 32, you can say cos x is separate. Cos x is continuous everywhere. Modulus cos x. But it is in the form of absolute x. Modulus cos x means it is in the form of modulus x. See, in place of x, we are having cos x. Modulus x always continues. We'll get like this. Modulus cos x also continues. Like that we can take. In same way, sine modulus x. That modulus is continuous. First we can check modulus x is continuous or not. Always continuous. The sine of modulus x is continuous or not. Yes. Modulus x is continuous. Sine is always continuous. So sine of modulus x also continuous. So here we can take mod x as some function f. The sine of sine x is g function. This is modulus x is f of x, sine x is g of x. So we can use composition of function f circle g like that. We'll do that, not a problem, right? Last 34 question. Find all the points of discontinuity of f defined by f of x is equal to modulus x minus modulus x plus. See here they are asking the points of discontinuity. Discontinuity that we will do. See, mod x nothing but we can write mod x minus 0, mod x minus 0 or x plus 0. Second one is mod modulus x plus 1 is given. So that here we need to check continuity at 0 and 1. Let's see that 34 question. Not a problem. Yeah, coming to the question number 6. I written here question number 6. Okay, for question number 6, I solved in two ways, in method 1, method 2. Let us observe here for each and every question, till 14th question, we can do like this one. You can do any one of the method, try to do method 2 in exam. Okay, method 1 also, correct, method 1 already you done in place 1. Let's see again. See, function is given. Already we know that at 2 it is not continuous. We verified. But how we can do the problem? How we can write the steps? Right. F is defined all the points on real line. How can you say it is all the points on the real line? Because x is less than 2. X is less than 2 nothing but up to where? Up to minus infinity. X is less than, greater than 2. Greater than means? What is x value up to plus infinity? More than 2 means 3, 4, 5 up to plus infinity. Less than 2 means, less than 2 means 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2 up to minus infinity. Nothing but function is defined all the points on real line. The meaning is all the points on real line. Okay, I said that there are two formulas. One is we can show that left hand limit is equal to right hand limit is equal to the function value at a given particular. A nothing but A value is what here? A value is 2 here. Like A value is 2. Okay. So whenever they given this particular value, at this particular value, use this formula. There is another formula. What is the another formula we have? This is another formula. Okay, direction. No need to find the left hand limit, no need to find right hand limit. Just find function at that point and limit value. Okay, let's see. So, two formulas are there. First, let us see this formula. So, left hand limit should be equal to right hand limit, should be equal to given function. I need to find first left hand limit. What is a value? A value is 2, so that a minus, nothing but 2 minus. 2 minus means it will be represented, minus will represent left hand limit. This can be written as limit extends to 2 minus f of x. 2 minus f of x. 2 minus means less than 2. Less than 2 means it may be 1.9999 like that. 1.9999 like that. Less than 2. So here what I am here, I am taking some h value. H value is greater than 0. That's but which is very small value. That's where h may be 0.0001. or h value 0.000001, like a very small value. And this small value I'm removing from 2. So nothing, we maybe get 1.99. So that 2 minus. 2 minus means this 2 minus, I'm taking as 2 minus h. 2 minus h. 2 minus means it will represent the left hand limit, 2 minus means less than. What is the function they are given? 2x plus. 2 minus means left hand, or left hand less than, they are given function 2x. Right, now, what is x value? 2 minus h. X value is 2 minus h. This x value is substitute here. This x value is substitute here. Whenever you substitute x value here, h becomes 0. H becomes 0. Right? I want to convert the given function. See here, limit in terms of x. Limit in terms of x, I want to convert into in terms of h. In terms of h. So the how to write? 2 minus I return 2 minus h, substitute here, then here h becomes 0. The function becomes in terms of h. There is no x term, so that h tends to 0. After substituting in place of x 2 minus h, the substitute h value 0 here. Actually here 2 into 2, 4 plus 3. 4 plus 3, 7. 2 into minus h, minus 2h. I simplified this. Now at last you can substitute this h value 0 here. In place of h, substitute 0. What is the value we got? Left hand limit, 7 minus 2 into 0, that is 7. So we got LHL, left hand limit value is 7. Already here only we can say left hand limit is 7. Like that you have to write each and every step. In last exam flip test, almost every student sent their answer sheet. So in that, what I observed that many of the students, they didn't write all the steps. They written in very shortcut. Like for example, what is the shortcut here? A shortcut we can write directly, x tends to 2 minus f of x, that is equal to 7. This is called shortcut. Like that you written in exam. You won't get marked in board exam if you write shortcut. You should write like this each and every step. I written it is equal to, but in exam you can write below this step. After this step, below this step, below this step, then below this one. Therefore, like that you can write more. That is for 4 marks and thing. For 2 marks, okay. For 4 marks, you should write each and every step. Like see, I written 7 minus 2h. We know that at h is equal to 0, it is direct to 7. But I written one step here. 7 minus 2 into 0. That is equal to 7. Again, I written therefore LHL equal to f of 2 minus is equal to 7. Like that, write all the steps. Right, let's see how I written RHL. Right hand limit. Right hand limit means f of 2 plus. 2 plus means 2 plus. X tends to 2 plus f of x. 2 plus means greater than 2. What is function value? F of x value is 2x minus. 2 plus means 2 plus h. 2 minus means 2 minus h. Right? 2 plus h, again you can replace in place of x this 2 plus h. We get 2 into 2 plus h. Whenever I replace in place of x h value, then write h tends to 0. Again simplify. 2 to the 4 minus 3 plus 1. 2 into h, 2h. Substitute h is equal to 0. This already, every step already you understood, I know that. But you should write all the steps in exam. Okay. Don't escape like the single step also, right? You should write all the steps. Right, at last we got a right hand limit value is 1. So here clearly, left hand limit, LHL is 7, RHL is 1, LHL not equal to RHL, nothing but left hand limit not equal to right hand limit. So that L, F is L. Like that you can write therefore and now, everything you can write, everything you know, but you didn't write in last exam, but any exam further, you should write all the steps, right? Else F is, here no need to write, you can write directly this discontinuity at x is equal to 2. But I myself written first type discontinuity. You can write, if you know, you can write first type discontinuity. Because LHL not equal to R. If you don't know, simply you can write at least discontinuous at x. Okay, method one completed. Let's coming to the method two. Okay, how to do method two. Let's see now. Method two, I say yesterday I draw the real line, clearly I explain. Okay, how to check the whether given function or not. See here the particular value is 2. I return some circle like loop. Here it is open, nothing but this value, nothing but this is 2. Particular value 2. And right side greater than 2. Left side less than 2. Yeah, I return function x greater than 2. Greater than 2, the function they given 2x minus. X less than 2, and equal. X less than and equal to, what is the function they given? 2x minus. So at less than 2, the function is given 2x plus. How many cases we will get? We will get 3 cases arise. First case, second case, third case. First case means less than 2. Second case means at 2. First case is less than 2. Second case equal to 2. Third case greater than 2. Less than first case, equal second case, greater than third case. So let us see in all three cases the function value. X less than 2. First I'm going to check the function is continuous or not less than 2. Less than 2 means what is the meaning of less than 2? It may be 1, it may be 0, it may be minus 1, except 2. So less than 2 means we can check up to minus infinity. Okay, C less than 2 means what is C value? C may be 1, C may be 0, C may be minus 1, minus 2, up to minus infinity. So in this case, I need to check. In this case, you can check direct formula. I said I written two formulas. This is second formula, this is first formula I written. Limit x tends to a f of x is equal to f of a I written. Instead of C, you can take a also. A less than 2, a equal to 2, and a greater than 2. Instead of C, you can take a also. Right. Less than 2. Less than 2 means like. Substitute less than 2 means this is find f of c value. RHS I need to find first. Less than 2, what is function they given? Function they given less than condition 2x plus 3. Less than 2, the function they given 2x plus 3. What is f of c? RHS value 2c. Replace in place of x to c. 2c plus. Okay, we got RHS. I need to find LHS. Limit extends to c f. Value. This limit value I need to find. What is the limit value? The function already given 2x plus 3 extends to c. Substitute in place of x to c. So 2c plus 3. So left side value and right side value I got same. This is right side value 2c plus 3. That left side limit value also 2c plus 3. So this equation is satisfied. So clearly it is continuous less than 2. Let's see greater than 2. Third case. Greater than 2 means let us check whether it is continuous C or not. More than 2. Nothing but 2.1 onwards, like 3, 4, 5 up to plus infinity. Like greater than 2 means again we need to find formula this one only. Less than 2, greater than 2, you can use the same formula. So I need to find limit value, this limit value first. So greater than 2, what is the function here? 2x minus 3. So limit extends to c, f of x extends to c. Function value is 2x minus 3 because greater than 2. Substitute in place of x to c, 2c minus 3. Is 2c minus 3 is equal to f of c or not? What is f of c here? Function is 2x minus 3. F of c is 2c minus 3. So limit extends to c, f of x is equal to f of c. This formula is satisfied. So it is continuous more than 2 hours. Already we checked every linear function is continuous, but you have to write the steps like this. Okay, let's see case 2. Case 2 means at exact 2. Exact 2 means 2. Exact 2 and its neighborhood. Neighborhood means left hand limit and right hand limit. Right. C is equal to 2, the function function is 2x plus 3. Yes or no? At x is equal to 2, the function is 2x plus 3. Then substitute 2 here. F of 2 is equal to 2 into 2 plus 3. F of 2 value is 7. I want to use this formula here. Always is equal to 2, you can use this formula. Right. So first I find this f of a, nothing but a value is 2. F of 2 is 7. Right. LHL at 2. LHL means left hand limit at 2. 2 minus, again same 2 minus. F of 2 minus is equal to limit extends to 2 minus f of x. 2 minus means less than 2x plus 3. So 2x plus 3. Now you can substitute direct in place of x 2 only. Here you have to observe that here I written 2 minus. I didn't write 2 minus here. I written 2 power minus. I didn't write here 2 power minus. Just I written only 2. Because I substituted the function here. When you substitute function value, no need to write minus here. Even you can write, that is also right only, but here no need to write minus. Write minus also right. So just simply write 2, then here substitute in place of x 2 here, 2 into 2 plus 7. So LHS, left hand limit at x is equal to 2, we got 7. In the same way, RHL, right hand limit at 2, we need to check. Right hand limit means more than 2, 2 plus. 2 plus. A means 2. 2 plus. 2 plus means I didn't write plus here because I substituted function value. More than 2, what is the value? More than 2 is 2x minus 3. When you replace function value, don't write this plus. Simply write extends to 2. So 2 into 2 minus 3, this value is 1. So left hand limit not equal to right hand limit. So f is not continuous at x is equal to 2. Okay, f is not continuous at x is equal to 2. Very, very important and so we'll get the solution even in everywhere we have solution, even in guide also we have a solution, but understanding the concept is important. We can see that question, but if without knowing the concept, it is, we cannot remember. Okay, if you understood the concept, even before exam also we can easily understood that. If you not understood the concept, you have to spend. See, we completed within 1 hour here. The total, we discussed all the question within an hour. But if you are absent the class, or if you are not understood, you have to spend nearly 10 to 12 hours for all these questions. That time itself, you might be, you may or may not be understand. So like this, okay? And also one more thing, I given some assignment, inverse trigonometric function. Few of students already done that assignment. They sent to my WhatsApp also, very nice. I cross checked, they done very nicely, all inverse trigonometric function. That questions are very important. There few of the questions they asked in previous years, like 16, 17, 19, like that. And one of the student, send that, I given in first question. What is the first question? I think I have to see that question once. That I given wrongly. I written wrongly that. I don't know how many of you completed that. Yeah, one question I given. Right. First question I given in that assignment, tan of 1 by 2 sin inverse 3 by 4 is equal to, I given 4 minus root 7 by 2. But actually that is 4 minus root 7 by 3. Because the student already completed. So that she got the answer. So she got the answer by 3. So that sense it is, I'm getting like that, I'm getting 3 like that. So I have also, every student also almost completed that question. If I give any assignment, try to complete that. Okay. Whether you send to WhatsApp or you are not, no need to send. Because if you send, yes, I will be craft very well. How you done that? What are the steps? Whenever I have time, I'll be see your answer. Whether you done all the steps are right or wrong. Complete it. Even here also try to do up to 14th question. Not only 14th question to find K value, lambda value, that also will do. Okay. Any doubts in this solution? Any steps you didn't understand then? A student, anyone, you can respond to me. Any doubts?
Sir, in the case limit x where extends to c equal to f of c, sir, you had proved that f of x equal to f of c, sir. Is there any other case where f of x won't be equal to f of c, sir? We had proved only for all of them are equal, sir. Can you give an example that a limit extends to c f of x is not equal to f of c, sir?
Oh, not equal to f of c, right. I can give an example. You need example, limit extends to c, f of x is not equal to f of
c. Yes, sir.
Right. I think the given question itself, the given shall I rub this board? Okay. Case RHS itself. I'm removing. Look at it. F of x is equal to I want to take few of question they given x not equal to 0 or x not equal to 1 like that. I'm giving some x square. X is equal to 0. I'm giving 1. Okay, and in this question x not equal to 0 means either x is less than 0 or x is greater than 0. For both cases the function value is same. For that, tell me what is 0 minus. 0 minus means left hand. Left hand limit is what? 0. What is f of 0 plus? 0 plus x greater than 0. Nothing but what is the function? 0 square is equal to 0, here also 0 square is equal to 0. But what is f of 0? F of 0. Value is? F of 0 value is what? 1. So here f of 0 minus f of 0 plus not equal to f of 0. Nothing but f of a minus is equal to f of a plus but not equal to f of a. I give an example for this. Now I am going to example for this directly. Okay. This is also direct, like x not equal to means limit extends to 0. How to write this? 0 minus 0. This 0 is equal to 0 but not equal to 1. So that it is not continuous at 0. Another case. We will write the same function like this. Limit extends to 0. Maybe 0 plus, maybe 0 minus. F of x. Value is limit extends to 0. What is extends to 0 means maybe tends to 0. Extends to 0 means maybe tends to 0. From left side to tends to 0. Or maybe tends to 0 from right side. Nothing but extends to 0 means maybe from left side, maybe from right side. Nothing but first x square. So this is equal to what? 0 square. 0. So we got this value as 0. Right side. Right side means c is equal to 0. Exact 0. I am not at tends to exact at 0. Exact at 0 value is given. So f of c is equal to f of 0 is equal to. Yeah, f of 0 is equal to 1. See. Left side is 0, right side is 1. This is one example. And graphically, if you see graphically, If you see graphically, like moving to right side, moving to left side, it is approach to zero. X value is zero. What is y value? Substitute zero, y value also zero. Nothing much will get the origin. Left hand limit and right hand limit will be coincide at a zero. But when x is equal to exact zero, at this point exact zero, what is function value? 1. That is zero. This is f of zero value. And this is limit extends to zero. Not only that, I'll give another example also. Like 2x plus 1, I'm giving x greater than 1. 3x, x less than 1. And some 4, x is equal to 1. Okay, now tell me, what is f of 1 minus? 1 minus means left hand. 3 into 1, 3. What is f of 1 plus? 1 plus means more than 1. Substitute 1, greater than 1. 3. But what is f of 1? F of 1, 1, 4. So left hand limit is equal to right hand limit, but it should not equal to 4. So example which is not equal. What is the, here this is called removable discontinuity. Left hand limit is equal to right hand limit, but not equal to f of a, then this is called removable discontinuity. What is the graph of this function? Graph. When x is equal to 1, what is y value? 4. Yes, x is equal to 1. x less than 1, what is the value here? Y value will be 3. Less than 1, 3. It is a line equation. Maybe we will get like this. Or maybe we will get like this. This left side line. 2x, 3x line. And greater than 1, this is also a line equation. Maybe the line equation maybe will get like this. This is x greater than 1, this is x less than 1, this is x is equal to 1. So what is this value? 3. So less than 1 case, the line, this line, what is the line equation here? 3x. What is the line equation here? X greater than 1, 2x plus 1. Both lines will be coincided where? At the 3. Because left hand limit, right hand limit will be 3. Both lines will be coincide at 3, but at exact 1, what is the function value? 4. Right side, left side, it will be coincide at 3. But at that particular value, the value is 4. So then it is not continuous. Like that, we'll get the gap here. It will move to where it is 3 and 3 coincide, but at exact 3, you will get some gap. It will move like this. It will be jumping to this point. So there will be a gap. So that it is not continuous. Like that. Any other question? Any other doubt? Like that you can imagine, right? Okay. Let's do next question. Say today we discuss all the questions, but again session going to be end within 5 minutes. You can try to do as many as problems at home yourself. See, if you do yourself, if you understand everything, you'll be remembered till exam. Board exam, not exam. So, question number, which question we'll do next? I think online classes. Maybe till 3rd. I don't know. Is there any holidays in May?
Sir, May 2 to May 19, they have told us holidays.
Sorry?
May 2 to May 19, sir.
I didn't get you, Mark. Can you repeat again?
Sir, May 2 to May 19, they have told us summer holidays.
Okay. And that information also, even we also got that information. So that whether they informed you or not, that only I asked. Okay. Right. Question number 17. We'll done that. Question number 18. Okay, but I hope so everyone understood. Yeah, first we'll do the question number 8. Today, try to do up to question number 18. Okay, let us discuss within this time question number 19. Question number 19, they given g of x as x minus step function is closed bracket of x means that is called the greatest integer function less than or equal to x. Let's see this. This is a greatest integer function is very important for maths level, and even in integration also they are going to ask this greatest integer function. You should know about greatest integer function, right? Already we discussed like a 2.1 is 2 only. 2.9 also, till 2.9, not only 2.9, 2.999 value also becomes 2. This is greatest integer. Okay. Yeah, this is actual x value. Observe here, x value is 2.999. Here in given condition, clearly they are given greatest integer function less than or equal to x. So that x value is 2.999. This greatest integer function we got 2. So observe here, 2 is clearly less than 2.999. If I take only 2 here, greatest integer of 2 is 2 only. For every integer, we get the same value. For example, minus 3 only, minus 4 only. But my question is, what is minus 4.1? Can anyone say the answer?
Minus 5.
It is clearly minus 5 because minus 1, minus 2, minus 4 will be there. Immediately, least side is minus. This value is minus 5. Again, 4.1 will be? 4.1. 4. 4 here, 4.1. Immediately we'll get left side integer. Left side integer.